some nominees for the board. As you know, that this is my last time to be on the board. Yay! So, for the new nominees for the board, Marcy is going to renew for her new 3-year term. And our new nominee is Mike Fields.
Yay!
I'd like to have a motion that we accept. And a second.
I second.
I was giving them a motion that we accept.
And all in favor?
Aye.
Marcy is now second term.
So second, you shut up and she gets
and
the
second.
And then,
there was a walk in.
And Mike Fields will be joining the board. What you do, guys, is we can only serve 2 consecutive 3-year terms.
Hateful.
And what happens when somebody leaves the board, we will fill that slot, such as what Justin just did. Next year, he'll be up for his first full 3-year term, and he can serve another full 3-year term after that. So you can serve 2 consecutive terms.
8 years in a row.
That's the way it goes.
I think I'll be ready to have fun.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, now